as well as the research systems, of course, I was involved in undergraduate teaching as well. And Masuo Takeda had asked me to give some demonstration lectures. And I had a very able assistant there, Takahashi, who is now himself a senior professor. He was a great help to me in mounting these experiments. It's clear that they did not have, at least at Toho University, a tradition of experiments formed for the junior classes. And the obvious sorts of things like using liquid nitrogen for specialised effects, using liquid oxygen to make flames, burning gases, crystallisations of things, the sorts of experiments that we're perhaps familiar with, and thermo-luminescence, were less familiar to them.